Namaste ji.
Namaste.
Aaj aapne aputs dali thi
na? Yes.
So what did you ask the Devi today?
My household is in turmoil.
What's happening?
My whole family keeps falling sick. My sisters feel that they are gripped by an unseen force while they are asleep at night, and when they open their eyes, no one is there. So I came here to ask the Devi what is wrong. The Devi told us that a ghost has taken residence.
Really? But what does this ghost do?
What it does? It can kill you.
Have you seen this ghost?
No, it is not visible. We can hear sounds of footsteps upstairs, but when we go there, we see no one.
Oh, I see. So what solution did the Devi give you?
The Devi said that we would have to conduct an animal sacrifice to drive him away.
And you have faith in this solution?
Yes, I'm confident.
Achha, tell me, have you come here for the first time?
Yes, first time.
So why didn't you consult the Devta of your village?
We don't have pooja sessions in our village.
Why is that?
We don't have a guru. We just have the idol of our deity. So even though our deity knows our problems, he doesn't speak to us. And neither can we ask him to solve them. If he had a guru, we could communicate with him.
So a guru is very important, no?
Yes, extremely important. In fact, every deity must have one. Now our deity doesn't have one, so we have to come here.
So, without a guru, people cannot communicate with the divine.